I picked up Boudreaux to go and have breakfast this morning, and he looked depressed. I said, what's the matter, Boo? Look like you've been sucking on lemons. He said, well, last night when I was paying the bills, I had to go and give Maria a lecture on the economy. Things are bad. I said, did it do any good? He said, sure did. He said, today we're selling my pirogue, my fishing gear, and my shotgun.